A local elementary school is looking to break a world record for a second time as part of their Reading Makes Us Bright program. Brookman Elementary's last attempt was in 2016 when they were recognized by Guinness for the world's longest continuous chain of glow sticks. And here's the cool thing. Each of those glow sticks represented a book that a student had read that year. Brookman will try to beat that record this year with a chain of pipe cleaners.